Hello, Nadia. This one is for you. And of course, for all the other mold room lovers out there. I'm on my knees on the floor. And Nadia, you wanted to know about this tray. I've shown it before, the tray. It's about 40 by 60 centimeters. It's very simple, and you only need one for different thicknesses, yeah? Because the thickness, you need to know the volume if you want to have the right thickness, yeah? So, nothing fancy, it's just a tray, doesn't matter how you make it. Make sure this material is rigid. And of course, you have to be able to level it. I don't know how you call a thing like this. We call it a water pass. But you know what I mean. So ours is on three legs, see? Okay. So, we screw these things at the side, see? So this silicon is very fluid, so you have to put some tape on the sides, because else the silicon will just leak through, yeah? Okay, but Nadia, I told you we did have something else since a few months, and here it is. See? Zoom out. There are with two, because this one is for 9 millimeters and this one for 5. Let's walk around it. See? It's the back, the side. See? We got a lot of screws all around. See? Okay. There's an extra bar here to provide extra rigidity, because else this is perspex. I believe it was perspex. Else it will be like this, a little bit bent, you know. But this works. And this one is, how you call it? Disassembled, yeah? Okay, see? Walk around. Show you in detail. See? There's also a little rubber over here. See? Now you get the picture. Okay. Well, of course, you have to assemble it. We got a lot of screws over here. And here's the bar. So everything fits together. And this is very precise, of course, because, well, you know, there's no other thickness than this thickness. Yeah? And again, this is the 5 millimeter. Huh? Okay. Well, I promised to make you a little video, Nadia. Hope you're happy. Bye bye.